appreciate everybody. I'm not going to hold you long. I just wanted to let you all know that I'm thinking about you during this holiday season. I know for many people, there are mixed emotions because of those who have already gone before us. And I wanted to remind you that you still have a near and dear friend in Jesus. Don't get it twisted. We keep our minds on you all the time. We're always thinking about how you're doing and what's going on in your life. So I wanted to give you a personal Christmas card from me through song, and just to remind you of the holiday season, what it's all about. It's not all about all of the big festivities and things of that sort, but it's about coming together at quiet time and just enjoying the whole idea that we're still here and that we still have one another. So enjoy this song. It is entitled Celebrate Christmas 365 Days a Year. Of course, the song will be titled Christmas 365. And I hope you enjoy it. It's my gift to you this year. And please be sure to share it with your family and friends. All right. God bless you. Love you. And to my family, thank you so much for what you've meant to me over the years, all of you. I love you so much from my heart, from the bottom of my heart. And I do pray that you have an awesome Christmas and holiday season. Enjoy, and we'll be talking again real soon. God bless.
Spirit, we can do